So here we have an eastern dobsonfly, and they have these big mandibles. They sometimes can look kind of scary. People kind of freak out at them. So I've decided to make a video of one chewing on my finger so you can see that they are not actually going to do anything to hurt you. He can't even break the skin. He's just sitting there doing a little bit of chewing.